Loretta. How you doing?
Hi, Tayla.
Well, how do you say honky tonk? How do you say honky?
And now I'm a honky tonk girl.
Honky tonk. You don't.
Honky.
Honky.
How do you say honky tonk?
I guess I'm saying, well, I guess I'm singing honky tonk. Hell, I don't know. Heck, I don't know. I guess I'm saying honky tonk.
Honky?
Honky.
It's honky tonk girl.
Honky.
It's honky.
Yeah. Now, you recorded this song in 1960.
Come to Nashville, 61.
Where'd you record it?
Los Angeles.
You like L.A.?
In the big city.
What'd you think when you went to L.A., honestly?
Well, it wasn't really in L.A. where we cut it. It was on the outskirts of L.A. And there was a small motel. And then there was this little real, it wasn't a pretty building. It was a big old building. Speedy West is really the one that said whether it's going to be right or wrong.
And then on the other side, you did Whisper and See.
Whisper and See.
And you wrote them
both? No, I did the whole album.
Oh, there in L.A.
Mm-hmm. I did that whole album. Going to pack my troubles in a big suitcase and dump them in the deep blue sea. You remember that one?
Mm-hmm.
Come all your lovers from Lover's Lane and tag along with me. I don't remember.
Did you write that?
I wrote them all.
You wrote them all?
Wrote them all.
And they said, well, this is going to be a star right here.
I got to thinking, if that's the only risk to it, why, I'll write my own. Now, if I can learn to say honky-tonk, she'll be all right.
And that's really the whole thing about it. If I can learn to say honky, then I'm going to get
honky-tonk.
It.
Honky-tonk.
It was cool being in the studio recording the tracks, because there was this picture of you and Owen Bradley, and I looked at it the whole time I was singing, and just, I was smiling the whole song. Just
well, you know, when I come to Nashville, first thing he did was start telling me how to talk.
Mm-hmm.
And this went on for half of the session. Doyle would tell me one thing, and Teddy would tell me another, and Owen said, leave her alone. She sounds like a cash register to me.
I do want to say, thank you so much for doing it.
But I like that you're starting to write your own stuff.
Yeah.
That's the big thing. The thing you need to worry about right now is writing. There's all kinds of singers around here. Nashville's full of them. Nobody wants a singer. They want a writer.
Mm-hmm.
One that can write and sing their own songs is where it's at. So that's what you need to do.
That's a good piece of advice. Thank you, Meemaw.
You're welcome, Tayla.
I love you.
I love you too, baby.